And another record breaker, Eileen Sheridan, who cycled from Land's End to John O'Groats, then goes on to complete 1,000 miles and sets new records for both rides. Still keeping in the world of cycles,